तो हम लड़कियों की ओपनिंग हमेशा सर से सॉरी कह के होती है. लिविंग बाय व्हाट सोसाइटी सेज, डोंट यू थिंक दैट शुड चेंज टुडे? थोड़ा ढक लो, थोड़ा धीरे बोलो, थोड़ा ठीक से बैठ, थोड़ी फिट हो जा. ये थोड़ा थोड़ा करके मचा दिया है शोर, पर नॉट एनी मोर. टॉक टू मच तो फेमिनिस्ट, लाफ टू मच तो शी इज इजी. सो मच प्रेशर टू बी थिन व्हेन इट्स फन टू एक्चुअली सिन. ना मैं सेक्सी सिरेन, ना मैं रेबल वेबल. व्हाई डू पीपल वांट टू चिपका मुझे अपने लेबल? मैरिड तो आंटी, सिंगल तो लेम. अनमैरिड तो शेम शेम. टू कोट शेक्सपियर, व्हाट्स इन अ नेम? क्यों खेलो ये गेम, सरनेम वाला गेम? ज्यादा पढ़ लिया तो ए चश्मिश, लिपस्टिक ज्यादा हो गई तो ए हीरोइन. घर लेट आऊं तो कैरेक्टर पे शक. ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से इज वेयर द हेल इज माई हक. साइज 0 या डबल एक्सएल, इट्स आवर लाइफ, सो व्हाट द हेल. लेट्स गो ऑफ द टॉन्स. दैट्स व्हाट वुमेन वॉन्ट टू बी, टू लिव, टू लव, स्टे क्वाइट or just flaunt. It's here today, this moment, this mawsam. Be unapologetically sexy. Be unapologetically awesome. Woohoo! That's Kareena Kapoor Khan for you, ladies and gentlemen. You know, Kareena, people always...
Exactly. You're making your radio debut.
I'm not an actor here today. I'm an RJ, bro.
How is that feeling? Are you nervous? Because I was nervous the very first time I went on air.
Actually, I was a little nervous. I have to be honest.
Like, you know, you're just pouring into something that you've never done before.
Never done before. Huh? Never. Though I know I sound quite nice. So it's all about
sexy.
No, but this show is not about sounding sexy.
Not
it's
at
about
all.
I've actually had a lot of fun, and I hope it's just new for me.
There's this thing that I took a while to learn. So you know, you always start your the moment you start talking and the fader goes up and you're like, you're listening to Ishq 104.8. My name is Mehan. This is Ishq Drive. Have you figured a little something like that for yourself?
Well, yeah, you're listening to 104.8 Ishq FM, and this is Kareena Kapoor Khan.
What love!
Yeah, that's a little bit of a song as well. And of course, my show's tagline is also, let's do the Ishq, baby.
Let's do the Ishq, baby. All right, okay, so on to a little more serious subjects. You know, you've been the sort of woman who's really walked the talk, and you made no bones about it. Aise matlab screaming from the rooftops, I'm expecting a child, but I'm also working, please look at me. You did none of that, and you never felt the need to do it as well. Where does all this strength come from? Some women in your life, or you're just really your own person?
I think everyone knows. Well, my mom, my sister, and me, all three of us women, are like the Holy Trinity. And I derive my strength from my mother and my sister, because for me, I think they're two of the strongest women that have influenced me. My mother, of course, you know, being a single parent and has been absolutely amazing at it. My sister is now a single mother and is doing a fantastic job. And I think the kind of love and respect that I've seen in them, I know exactly, like what someone said in the crowd right now, that that's exactly what every woman actually strives for in her life.
That's fantastic. To put it simply, that's what a woman wants. You know, it's amazing. The women that you quote, of course, are in your immediate family. But it's also true that I stated a moment ago that if this woman wants anything, she wants to do anything, she will. It's a really strong resolve to have. And there are women out there who have very much led the single mom's life, yeah, and done different kinds of accomplishment, really fought all kinds of odds, tired stereotypes, and we want to acknowledge them right here tonight.
I think we're going to definitely do that, and that's what the show is also about, you know. It's just when, of course, we have a lot of celebrities coming onto our show, whether, you know, whether it's been Karishma, Soha, we've had Sunny Leone talk about how she got accepted in India, you know, changing her country, doing all of that, coming here to work.
It's such a tough profession.
Absolutely. Yeah. And to be accepted, not knowing the language, doesn't know Hindi, a lot of things. So we've had, of course, the celebrity part, but we've also had a lot of people, real people, non-celebrities come and talk to us about their journeys, their life, what has inspired them, how they have fought, whether it's racism, whether it's, you know, it's their body shaming. We've had interesting people come and tell us their stories. And I think that is what I've learned over the show. I've actually got so inspired by all of them, you know,
really
who've actually come out there and to actually talk about it so openly on radio. You know, I have to thank them, and it's so commendable to actually do that, you know, and let people hear their stories.
And we can't wait.
Get all the strength from ya.
First of all, main khud ki favorite hu. Aur main khud ko happiest isliye manti hu ki jo bhi cheeze hoti hai jo mujhe sad karti hai ya negative karti hai, मैं वो चीजों को साइड रखती हूँ, उनको ज़्यादा मैं उनको उस चीजों को ज़्यादा फोकस नहीं करती हूँ, उनसे ओवरकम कर लेती हूँ, तो इस वजह से शायद मैं हैप्पीएस्ट पर्सन हूँ.
What an inspiration. Let's have it.
Thank you, बहुत शुक्रिया to come here and you know come in front of all of us. I'm so happy कि आप इस मंच पर मेरे साथ खड़ी है. दिस फॉर मी इट्स अ वेरी बिग थिंग. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस लॉन्च ऑफ माय रेडियो प्रोग्राम. थैंक यू सो मच.
And a privilege to be here at this platform. Thank you so much, Ishq FM, and thank you so much, Shiroz, for giving me this honor. And Kareena, you are absolutely marvelous.
No.
So I'm having a fangirl moment here.
No, please. We'd love to hear from you what you think women want.
Women want freedom. Women want to feel liberated. Women just want to be themselves. So just let us be.
Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Well said.
And there's a small little something for Kareena. So I am a big fan of your film, Jab We Met. I must have seen it at least half a million times. and cried my heart out at least 500 million times. So there are just a couplet that I want to sing for you. I'm a trained classical singer. So, Kareena, this is for you. On behalf of all your fangirls out there in the universe, so I'm just presenting it since I have the privilege of sharing stage with her.